Why don't you delete System 32? That's a good idea. I will not do that.
Great.